the consumer wants to be pampered, you know. I mean, we pamper them by innovating our momos. But I think, we are in the business where it's all about same store sales growth, you know. Today, you are recognized how well you do by your SSG growth, right? And I think online plays a very big role there because the likes of Swiggy, Zomato get you more orders from a particular retail location where you have geographical limitations. You know, you can just cater to a limited population, but you know, having them as an omni-channel, you get more orders, your turnover goes up, and that's what takes up your SSG growth and takes up your EBITDA growth. So I think it's hand in hand. I think it's like an omni-channel which has to be used smartly. I mean, you know, we use social media in a very big way. It's not about everyone using a Facebook, but how differently use it, you know.
Sagar, how many kinds of retail formats do you have?
See, we are very diverse. We operate from a 50 square feet kiosk to a 1,000 square feet QSR. And we've innovated something known as the Wow Momo on Wheels, which is a 5x4 cart, just 20 square feet. So places like airports, you know, where you don't get very big locations, we want to be there with the 20 square feet, but do very high revenues and even make the airport guys feel that, yaar, ye 20 square feet se mere ko 30 lakh ka sell karke de raha hai, bahut acha brand hai. And then
bolo,
the word of mouth spread.
Phir se bolo, shayad samajh nahi aaya hoga. 20 square feet?
20 square feet, 30 lakhs of revenue per month. Pure F-share deal, no MG. You know what we're doing? This format is so mobile, a 5x4. We're in now talks with Big Bazaar. They have 300 stores across the country. Imagine one store doing 3 lakhs of revenue per month. That's like 100 crores of revenue through 300 Big Bazaars per annum. That's like big numbers. So this is how you make things big from small. So you know, the size does not matter. I think retail has really changed. Earlier it was about location, location and location. Now it's about innovation, innovation and innovation. Not just your product, but your format also.